This is a surveillance video sent to me by a friend of mine. He asked me to post this on my YouTube channel to show people, especially runners, why they should be really cautious when running past somebody and their dog. It seems like the dog's owner cannot get the dog under control, but eventually she does, and that's where this one ends right here. The guy was up on the fence, he called the police, they came and talked to the owner. She explained that the dog just got off the leash and she even had a muzzle on her dog and somehow it came off and the dog went after the runner. He just walked away with a couple of cuts on his arm and two or three teeth marks and that's about it. He really didn't do anything. And he moved on. But this is a good lesson for any runners or anybody who's running past a dog and they're not being very cautious. I mean, this is a real scenario that could happen to anybody. So hopefully this video gave you something to think about next time you run past a dog and their owner, especially in this particular situation. I know it gave me something to think about and I'm a lot more cautious now if I'm running past someone and their dog. So thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button and see you next time.